so long and you finally get in the game and something like that happens, you know, it's kind of discouraging. But, you know, I'm glad I was able to get out there tonight. I mean, obviously, hope Steve feels better, but, you know, glad I was able to get out there and run around a bit.
The whole quarter stinks, too. It was like a platoon.
Yeah, that was crazy. Coach left me in, man. You know, you go from not playing a couple games to, you know, actually being out there for an extended period of time, and, you know, you just have to be prepared, man. And, you know, behind the scenes, I've been working and paid off tonight. Yeah, well, I mean, that's, you know, that's something I always try to do, you know, bring energy to the game, you know, try to be aggressive on both ends, and got a chance to make a couple plays tonight and, you know, was able to convert.
Where do you feel like you've grown the most in your game in your time here?
I guess I'd say shooting the ball, you know, but I still have, you know, still have to work on that, still just have to, you know, just have the balls in my hand, you know. I mean, that's just the biggest thing, you know, just and getting in the game and, you know, being able to apply the things I work on, you know, in practice in the game, you know, that's everything, you know.